I chose to study software engineering and management because I was interested in the diverse range of subjects that you can study within this program. My name is Mariia Zabolotnia and I study software engineering and management at GU and Chalmers. I would say the student life is definitely vibrant and friendly and collaborative, professional and personal. And also we have so many activities apart from studies, like hackathons. And me and my friends, we took part in it, took the first place in the Swedish round and got to represent Sweden in the final international round. So that was an exciting opportunity. I think that software engineering and management is unique in the sense of community and the amount of project work that you get to experience within the program. So you get to study a new discipline along with working in a group of students and developing a small prototype. So you're like experiencing the startup culture every other course. So the project work is a very unique aspect of this program. So the program provides so many networking opportunities. I got a chance to work at Spotify as a software engineering intern, working on the backend feature. The knowledge and the skills that I gained within the program helped me get this opportunity, I think. When doing the technical interview, we got to talk a lot about data structures and do the live coding exercises. And those were part of courses that we took part within the program. So genuinely, the knowledge provided within this program helped me a lot in getting this opportunity.